Thompson. What will we see from him, do you think, today?
One thing about him, when the stakes are higher, his game usually gets better. He always rises to the occasion.
Well, it's just that some players need a little extra motivation sometimes to bring out their absolute best, and I think that's the case with him.
And many healthy returns to Andrew Bogut. Mark now helps
become even better. That's always a delicate balancing act.
Yeah, they really hit on something that worked for them after he went down. And they don't want to get away from that, but if he's healthy, he's got to play a role for them. So they've got to figure out their rotation.
For the Cleveland Cavaliers, they won their last contest, that game against Brooklyn.
And there's no question what the overriding factor was in that game, Clark. It was the big edge they had on the glass.
Well, the level of energy they had in the win, Steve, was what impressed me. I mean, I was lacking on the other side, and it really...
His ability to create his own shot. He's got those long arms. He's about 6'10". He can create space off the dribble, and then he shoots that ball with a high release. So there's literally nothing you can do. Just try to challenge the shot and hope he misses.
Well, he'll give you a 30-piece bucket, a 40-piece bucket, and at the end of the game, he's giving you a clutch bucket. That's what KD is. He is a scorer.